Dumbbell plie. Dumbbell plie is a supported squat, just like the goblet is. So you lift heavier than you would do upper body work. So you're not lifting 60 pounds, okay? But you want to make sure that knees stay over ankles when you hit the bottom part of your squat here. Okay, so if your feet were together like that and you did that, stop. Just go. Okay? Also, we're working our butt and inner thigh here. So the lower you get in your squat, the more you're going to get that butt. Another key, super key factor is you have to have a flat back. So you're going to keep the back tall. Once you pick up the weight, you engage your shoulders, you keep them back, and you come up. You hit as low as possible, and you come up. See that little pause I did there? You can do that. A little dead pause. Squeeze the glutes. Right here.